Okay, so what we'll do is we'll just everyone just stick to the normal build that we normally do, because I don't even know if I'm gonna get it. It might be tricky. It's the first time we ever do it.
No, you're gonna get it.
So we just stick to the normal build that we're gonna run. So if it's your heartbreaker or whatever, but just your hardest DPS. Because all we're doing really is just putting out that first bit, so we're not wasting all that time and all that DPS on the shield guys. We've got full. It's like, for argument's sake, if it's 3 minutes in total, we're not wasting a minute 50 on the shield guys. We've got a full 3 minutes to do the boss. So that's the idea behind it. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get it done. Okay, let's try. Everyone ready?
Ready. Mm-hmm.
Go.
Gentlemen, time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll return them.
It took too long with the form, I didn't know where to fire it. When do I do the form, Max? As soon as they come out?
Soon they come on the track, yeah.
Teleporting.
Yeah. I'm sure we had like four shield guys out as well at one point.
Yeah.
Guaranteed this point. Dead again.
Oh. I run out of ammo.
Vital signs critical.
That's better.
Agent, vital signs zero.
Mortar, yelp.
Yeah. Have this armor.
Oh no. Not a good time to be out of ammo. Not a good time. Shit.
I'll give it one last try, guys. If it doesn't work, I'm not holding anybody up.
Then what?
I'll give it one last try with the form. It doesn't
that's
work.
That's the way we normally do it. But handgun be quicker if handgun works, you know? Because it instantly kills all three.
It's my first time, so I didn't know when to form the guys, so I'll give it a try now.
Yeah, it's through the guy just about to jump off the train. And then soon I do the break, and we have the overcharge, so soon do it.
Okay.
Hey, instead of turrets up front, why don't we put turrets behind to control the ads?
We do, yeah, that's what you should do, yeah, really. Yeah, to get the aggro of the ads. Doors, so down here at the doors. everywhere at the doors, really. Okay, shall we try again?
Well, I say, what I just saw there, that wasn't too bad.
Maybe I've not got enough headshot or something like that.
Well, the first shot you did, when you did do it, you almost took all of them out.
Not wasting time. Can't do it, I'll just go back to my heartbreaker.
Yeah, it's not an easy build to use.
Dude, if I could just reload my gun one time, I could probably kill him, you know?
Yeah, that's the fucking thing.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
My heartbreaker on. I'll go back and look at my numbers, see if the numbers are right.
Did the shield guys being up make him take less damage? Is that a thing?